Is your life pretty sky? I think so. I did, at least. But the camera never actually makes the correct version of what I'm seeing and what you guys are seeing. I mean, the lower part was black. Those are just normal houses. But anyhow, wasn't sure if I was recording it. I've been doing much today, so I haven't got a lot to talk about to you guys. But there's actually a question that's bothering me for some time. I watch a lot of vloggers on YouTube, like Nathan Wills, Sarah Parker, Corey, dude like Hella, Kate, KH17. There are a bunch more of them, and they all tend to vlog just anywhere where they like. And I have a bit of a problem with that. I always feel scared to get my camera out in pretty crowded places. Even when I do vlog a little bit outside, I always check if there are any people around that could be watching me. And I want to ask you guys if you have any tips on how I can overcome that, so I can do also some more vlogging outside. Because I really want to try that outside. I don't know what's keeping me from it, but yeah, if you guys have any tips or something that you can give me, please let me know in the comments or make a video response, whatever you like. By the way, the intro I did was a little try out the eating of my pudding. I mean, I'm not practically good at acting or being funny on camera, at least that's what I think. But I also wanted to try some different things, just not normal, regular intro, but also crazy things like eating or, I don't know, ideas. They just come up to me and I'm like, I'm gonna try that out. If it's nothing, just quit it. But this is staying in, at least I want to keep it in. And yeah, that's all I have to talk about for today. So.